I'm Ben Currie from Electrical Innovations in Derby. I'm here today because I'm going to be fitting the new Easy9 Compact consumer unit from Schneider Electric. It's a nice compact size, it's much smaller than the Easy9 Plus, but it's still really solid and high quality build, and it looks and feels really nice. So let's see how it is to fit. So we've got the board on the wall and we've made a start. I've been impressed so far at just the amount of space I've got to work in the consumer unit. It's made it really easy to get all my cables in and dress them in nice. I've also had the option of building it how I like. I can put the main switch on the left or the right. It's quite flexible in there. And I've got the option, because there's three neutral bars, to position the RCDs and add an RCBO and SPD in there as well. So it's quite flexible. It's got a removable dim rail, which made things easy when I could take it all apart to get my main tails in, my cables through the back of the board. And it's got plenty of knockout, so I've got the option of bringing the cables into different places too. Overall, I was really impressed. I think it's a really nice board that you can get you out of a hole. If you're fitting this as a board change, you've got one on the van, it can main tails on the left or the right. You've got loads of options to bring the cables in different places, and I think it'll be perfect for quite a lot of jobs.